The north to the west 210, that transition road has been shut down. Well, they're saying they've reopened it now, but you cannot get off the 210. You can use it almost like a thoroughfare, but all the off-ramps are still closed. There's a lot of engine companies that dump their stage. So you cannot exit on any exits from the 210 up through that Sutherland area. The south line to the eastbound 210 does remain closed. So again, if you see anything, say something, give us a call at
James Bergener, the voice of justice, the one you trust. Call 800-881-2021.
We're going to drive right past that?
Our next report is at 5:55 on Jennifer York. More traffic reports more often. KNX 1070.
4 o'clock morning wind advisories and warnings in effect until 4 o'clock Friday afternoon. Temperature in the 80s. Right now it's 45 degrees.
5:48 at KNX continuing our live in-depth team coverage on the fires burning in Southern California. We're watching this fire right now burning in the Brentwood Bel Air area that has the northbound lanes of the 405 shut down through the Sepulveda Pass. The flames getting dangerously close to some homes up on the hill. It looks like there is a brush clearance around these homes, but oh my gosh, they're getting so close now. And this fire again just racing uphill and blowing up in the last hour.
I was in that left lane thinking I'd get a better view of it, but
winds about 25 miles
it doesn't matter.
We talked to a guy
I thought I'd just see a couple of flames maybe somewhere.
On the 405.
I'd say right now it's barely above the freeway, probably 20 feet above. It looks like it just moved past where I mentioned a little bit. It's kind of burned already southbound. Winds are out towards about 15 miles an hour, so it's starting to kind of push it a little bit.
Now they're saying again, winds 25 miles per hour. We're seeing some people just run in the homes. Again, the flames kind of closing in on these homes at the top of the hill. We're on it for you. All the developments here on KNX 1070 this morning.
550. I can feel it. I can feel it.
Consumers are getting caught in the middle. Google parent Alphabet says it has removed YouTube from Amazon's Echo Show device and will do the same for Fire TV products in the new year. Google says the problem is Amazon's failure to make its Prime Video available through Google's gadgets. Now, this doesn't happen very often.
I can
the predictor
feel
got it exactly
it
right.
Nice.
The first three November job market reports over the next three mornings. Paycheck processor AD Payne says the U.S. drivers.
There's the poor people that got stuck right at the very front of the closure.
More people who are applying.
That's just been sitting there for at least a half hour.
Bankers Association, today's weekly index rose 4.7% last week after 3% the week before. Now, loans to buy a home.
They're turning them around. Just reverse the lanes. They're turning them around.
Requests were off by 9%. On Wall Street, the other way. S&P futures down about 2.5 points. NASDAQ down 18, down with a red 44. Oil prices also retreating, falling 67 cents, $56.95 a barrel. And we check your money at 20 and 50 after each hour.